Hi guys, today we're back with another Fortnite video. This is part 2 of Fortnite. I've been playing a bit now and I've improved since my last video, as some of you might have seen. Yeah, let's get into a Fortnite lobby. Just waiting to load in. Right, here we are. I'm gonna do solo. V-Bucks left, so I can't do that. Anyway, let's just play. Yeah, I've got 60 skins. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I might equip that one. Actually, I'm gonna keep this one. I like this one. I think it's cool. Although it doesn't target me a little bit. But it's fine. Anyway, if you like this series, please drop a like or subscribe. Helps me out a lot and it motivates me to do more content. I know it doesn't matter. Oh, I just stole his bullets. Yeah guys, I'll probably be doing more than one round this episode. I did one round because I wasn't really used to Fortnite, but now I'm really used to it. If you guys want to friend me, then please be sure to do that if you'd like. Maybe if you friend me, I'll pick you to be in one of my videos and to play Fortnite with me. But you have to be subscribed. Let's go. On the land. So if nothing else wins, that's what I'm judged by. Okay, I'm gonna go home. Is that any meat? Oh, that's a lot of soy, I think. There's usually lots of meat around here. Today's not as much. I'll go to this building. So I'm doing county elite. Come on, land quicker. I got a pistol before I start again. Oh, a pistol's terrible. Well, it's deadly in real life, but in Fortnite, it's not that good. Alright, where's the chest? Behind here. Let's pick this up. Ooh, nice. Oh, good gun. I got a good gun. What's this? Oh, I landed on that. I can't believe I landed that. Alright, here's some shooting. Wow, I got faster, I think. Let's go. Oh, saying it. Pick up a med kit, just in case. Drive, man, drive. Oh, I knocked the tree down. I'll get the shield potion. Yeah. Alright, now I can pick up. You didn't see nothing, guys. You didn't see nothing. Alright, I've got some bullets. Oh, wait, I haven't. Two of those bullets. Now I've got 10 bullets. See, I've got an epic weapon now. It's good. Too bad. If I get to that blue marker, you have to subscribe. Right, I got to the blue marker, now subscribe. Hey, Ball, chill out. Chill out, Ball. Scaring the hell out of me. Oh, that's finished. Oh, I'm gonna look at this. 50 people. Only outside the set. Head there. Let's go. Gas, gas, gas. I'm going to step on the gas. Some shield potion. In there. I'm trying to put this. This is long range. Shotguns have short range. Shotguns are great for short battles. A tip, guys, shotguns are good for close range battles, but rifles are good for long range. Well, they're good for middle range, and snipers are great for long range. That's just a tip for me. Short night players that struggle. Oh, someone got shotgun. This is middle or class. Someone's probably both a bit of a middle. Pretty much is close. It's like you use the ult. Look at that. Alright. Good. There you go. That is how you do it, boys. That is how you do it. No! I'm not dying. Precisely. Got all those bullets, I don't need any of these. Prime shotgun. I'm not sure I can say no to that. Oh, pick up. No. Pick up. Now I've got prime shotgun. Alright. I don't think I need any of Ultimate's loot. I'm just carrying on my journey. Just in case. That just shows why you stay on the edges of the Fortnite map sometimes. Like you don't really want to go to the big places. I'm near the edge of the circle. Oh gosh. If I go back to my marker actually. Oh yeah. Well, give me some friends stuff. I'll sort that out for a med kit. But no. It's kind of creepy. Well, I'm gonna move that from the game. Oh my god. I just climbed a tree. I'm unstoppable. Don't fall. I'm unstoppable. I'm unstoppable. I'm unstoppable. Oh boy! Is that see me. Oh, he's good. I better go down. Confront him. Oh, I'm gonna die. You gotta be kidding. Hey, 19th. that is actually not bad. But that guy's a swear. That look epic. He got an epic weapon. That guy is such a swear. So you can't really play him. He is such a swear. Oh, he died. Huh. But you can't do a default. That guy's probably pro. So I think as a default. Don't to be a new. I'm gonna wrap it up there, guys. Thanks for watching and subscribe. Bye.